Let's listen to KD following the victory.
Look, your defense has been a big part of your identity all season, but all offensively tonight, 34 assists. What did you like the most about how you guys competed tonight?
Well, I like this homestand. We stayed with our defense. Our shot wasn't falling, but we stayed with the defense. And, you know, you stay with that and you continue to keep fine-tuning that. The offensive side of coming tonight was one of those nights. We was able to make some shots. And, you know, 22 threes, I mean, we got up 48. That's what we want.
James's shot wasn't falling to start, but we saw you got hype for him in his personal fourth quarter run. What are you telling him as he's working his way back from this hamstring injury, trying to regain that rhythm?
I mean, I think he's in good shape. I think he's playing well. It's just a matter of us getting used to each other, figuring out lineups, and that stuff takes some time, you know. Continuity, you know, we don't have a lot from last year, so we're trying to build on that, but controlled the game from the point guard position, made shots when we needed to, and we got a good one.
Speaking of, Steve Nash, to us, praised your leadership, but more specifically, your patience with this team. The new group, obviously the injuries, no Kyrie. How do you describe your mindset as you guys are tinkering and also have lofty goals?
I mean, I'm happy they stand patient with me. I know we all trying to get better as the season goes on, and I'm not looking at the rest of the team like they got to catch up, you know. But it's just, it feels like we all growing and learning and figuring each other out each and every day, and it's good to see that, see the progression and development in real time, and, you know, we just keep grinding. That's all I've been saying.
Thanks, KD. Congrats on the win. Guys?
Sam, leadership, what'd you take from what KD said?
Well, just think about it. You know, the question was asked, your patience. And KD said, look, man, I'm just happy they're patient with me. We're all learning. We're all growing. We're dealing with injuries. We all got to deal with this. It's not just me. It's the whole team. Whether you're playing 35 minutes or not, it affects everyone. And his point is, as far as leadership and being a captain, that's how you deal with it. Don't point the finger. Don't deflect and say, I'm doing my job and no one else is. It's all of us growing together. And they're starting to pick it up, Smitty, without Kyrie Irving and some of these other veteran players playing. At some point, 15, 20 games into this, when those other veteran players kicking in, Paul Millsap, Blake Griffin, and some of the other ones, they're going to be something to watch.
I go back to what you said, Sam. It's so important. We had 30 days of training camp, and it was 2-a-days. Most teams, probably 80, 90% of those days were 2-a-days. Not only do you get in, we're not just talking about you come in out of shape. Most guys come in decent shape, but there's a basketball shape. Me and Sam can work out all summer, but them 505 boxing out, that's totally different. Training camp helps you. But more importantly, if you got Patty Mills, who's new, you got Millsap, who's new, LaMarcus Aldridge, kind of new.
What's the point guard from Phoenix, too? Coming
Chris
off
Ball?
The bench? Nope.
Oh, you said Phoenix, right?
From Phoenix, the backup.
Campaign.
Nope, not in Brooklyn.
Elfrid Payton. You said Phoenix.
Yes, he played in Phoenix. He played backup point guard in Phoenix, third string point guard. He's playing a lot.
Shamit.
No.
Who he played for, Sam?
I thought you said who's the backup point guard in Phoenix.
The kid Carter.
Javon Carter. Javon
Carter. Okay, okay, yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah. Now you got me. See, y'all looking at me like I was a little crazy. I was starting to think I was a little crazy.
Yeah, we were. You should have said it.
I'm sitting here naming the back of point guards in Phoenix, Sam. Yeah. I'm like,
but
all right,
I like him, man. He plays defense.
Love him.
He's tough. He plays D. He knows his role. He knows who he is as a player.